Holy Bible, Exodus chapter 14, verse 21. And when Moses' hand was stretched out over the sea, the Lord with a strong east wind made the sea go back all night, and the waters were parted in two, and the sea became dry land.